$1,500 on IndieGoGo.com on our project to add video to the website. So I'm hosting a brand new video update out here at the wonderful Union Square Market. So autumn is here, the leaves are changing, and the colors in the markets and the foods in the markets are changing too. 2 weeks ago we had strawberries and peaches, now we have squashes and pumpkins and plums, and the colors are going from peaches and pinks to beautiful golds and deep reds and purples and dark greens. In the artisan and flea markets, we're also moving away from the summer fashions and accessories and products and getting ready for things that will help us through the cooler weather. Now, the one good thing that I love about the days getting shorter towards the winter is that it means we're getting closer to the wonderful holiday markets of New York City. And I know that all of the artisans are getting geared up to make sure that there's something for every person on your holiday list. This is why I want to add video to marketsofnewyork.com in addition to the bright photographs. Videos will allow me to show you all the wonderful things and the great things to eat at all the markets so that you'll know what to look for when you go there for yourself. Fall is my favorite time of year and I just can't wait to start showing you all the markets of New York City. So please fund my project here on IndieGoGo and stay tuned for more updates. And also don't forget to share this link with all your friends and family. Thank you, and I'll see you at the markets.